we got to stabilize the fuel, we got to run it on antifreeze, warm up the motor, suck out all the oil, change the oil filter, fog the motor, pull the battery, spray everything down with anti-corrosive, and then we'll wrap it.